Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Today I want to tell you about Cardano fallacy. Hold fraud will not be delayed, says default developer. Cardano has failed hard for is progressing as planned. According to the Transit, the Cardano founder Chio Sanxia, director of OpenSecure Development, dispelled speculation from basis on cryptocurrency Twitter, saying the contrary. The first update is the company must be changed project so far. According to Import Output Global, the development team within Cardano, the first of the requested cooperation with several ecosystem initiatives. GAUG is collaborating with the Cardano and the Indigo protocol. There has been a surge of developers waiting to ask the Cardano network as their building platform. The soaring growth and adoption of F100 dApps on the Cardano blockchain made it necessary to upgrade the blockchain. The Cardano network development activity occurred with more gadgets come as that its rival Ethereum, Solana, and Valency. Analysis predicts that the price of Cardano may fall, so Cardano still runs the danger of collapsing to its $9.31 support level. The head in naturally stated a daily in sending at the hard fork update to the test in June. On July 3, as rock moved forward, the AUG team out for forking the test, beginning the last countdown to the many hard fraud. The team then said it intended to allow exchanges and SPOs for weeks to finish any testing and investigation work that was recorded. As per Iohika, the working theory is that a Cardano mining hard work and fork solid likely even in the final week of July. Reportedly, Cardano is cutting up several updates that will improve its scalability and increase its adoption. The crypto community is looking forward to seeing this improvements. So, Cardano's fossil hard fork is progressing as planned, according to Catharsis. Okay, guys. Maybe just this. Don't forget, thank you very much. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Okay, see you.